For some annoying reason, we couldn't get into Kennedy, but this is going to work just fine. And we have to especially thank Mrs. Mishler to making this absolutely possible for us. Thank you. So, performers, are we ready to start? All right, Darren, you're first.
Hello, everybody. Today I will be performing a song called Sende Amike. You call all the shots. It's your name all at the corner shop stops. So now this don't feel like home anymore. This ain't no place for the weary kind. This ain't no place to lose your mind. This ain't no place to fall behind. Pick up your crazy heart and give it one more try. Body aches, playing your guitar, sweating out the hate. The days and the nights, they all feel the same. Whiskey has been thrown in your sack, doesn't forgive. That calls for your heart inside. This ain't no place for me to be kind. This ain't no place to lose your mind. This ain't no place to fall behind. Pick up your crazy heart and give it one more try. Thank you.
Thank you.
little piece, that two little pieces takes weeks and weeks, sometimes months to prepare. And what Mrs. Mishler and her husband have done is give us this opportunity to validate the hard work that these students do and actually give them a sense of what the real world is like. Because it's not only are you going to become a musician, but you're not going to be wealthy. And then on top of that, you have to compete to get anything at all, any kind of prize or job. And this is a wonderful way for us to teach our students what it's all about to start something in the real world. And this next song is perfect because this, we wish for this dream. It's all about making dreams come true. We're also going to have a little celebration in honoring Mrs. Ann Mishler in the lobby afterwards, so please join us for some cake. Yes.
20 years ago, I was walking down the street here in Vegas, and I saw a flyer up at one of the galleries downtown, and it was for the Thomas Mishler scholarship at the time. I myself knew Tom. I sat next to him in band for quite a few years, and my heart, when I saw this flyer, it just struck me. We miss Tom. Thank you for this opportunity, Mrs. Mishler. We miss Bob. This is pretty much a dream come true for me to be here right now. Because I did see that flyer about 20 years ago, and I knew Tom. And this is for Tom, this is for Bob, this is for all of us. I just thank you for this experience.